Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday, and today is a study day for me. I was gonna study at home, but they're still painting my house and making a bunch of noise, so I'm going down to McDonald's because there is no cafe near me. Get a cheap cup of coffee would be McDonald's. Okay, so I'm thinking we have to switch to my iPhone. I'm not sure how they are about recording in there, so we'll see. So sorry about that. Anyways, while I'm walking, I guess I'll show you around my neighborhood. A lot of people here who have backyards farm and grow their own vegetables, which I love. I think that if you have a backyard, you may as well do that instead of just mow it. I love this house. It's painted completely black. If I ever own a house, I want one just like this, with a small bicycle outside. I'm going to show you guys a vending machine just because I'm passing by one. So vending machines in Japan are really cool because you can get hot and cold drinks out of it. This one here, you can also pay with your train card, like your Suica card, your IC card. So yeah, like that card, you put money on it to use the train, but you can use it like convenience, and I'm not sure where else besides convenience and vending machines. Kids playing, don't run them over. Look, there's still Sakura. So my Japanese teacher asked me if I was going to go and see some Sakura like in Tokyo or something. And I was like, no, because where I live, Sakura is everywhere. So it's hella windy out today. I might have a voice over this, but McDonald's at my house, about a 15-minute walk. So I need more exercise in. There is Naritaya. It is the fancy food market near my house. And I think I'm gonna do a video about saving money in Japan, because a lot of people always talk about how food is so expensive here, but I think there are some tricks around that. And there's Matsumoto. That's the, or one of the most popular drugstores in Japan, so you'll see those everywhere. Almost there. Okay, this place is crazy. It is a 24-hour thrift store.